What's going on, guys? It's Zach from MorselsFat.com and from Life Fitness Academy. Here to give you a little workout video using one of my favorite tools, resistance bands. These guys are awesome because they're super cheap and you can use them anywhere to get a great full body workout. The ones I use are by a company called Black Mountain Products. They're on Amazon. They're pretty cheap. They're under $30 and you get a bunch of tubes. They come in a carrying bag that's very small. It's got a bunch of tubes in here. You can take them anywhere with you. It's got a door anchor, so you can do a lot over some of the door. I'll show you a few there, as well as an ankle strap, which I'll use as well and show you a couple things you can do with that. So as you can see, I'm just in a bedroom, so you can do this literally anywhere. I'll have a link to these below so you can see which ones I use, and if you want to go buy them, you can get them. But so I'm running through a little full body workout routine here and show you some of the different things that you can do with these. Cool. Now I've got two bands on here now because I like to use a little bit of heavier resistance, and you can really mix it up and do a lot of different things. So, all right. So the first thing I'm gonna do is a bicep curl. So we do 12 of these. So you can see I'm standing, you can't really see on the camera, but I'm standing on the bands with both feet. And before I start, I wanna fill my lungs up with air and then blow out as I pull up with the reps. So breathing is huge on all these exercises. So we're gonna do 12 of these, all right? Six. I'm gonna turn to the side, show you from the side. Cool. So we hit the biceps. So now we're gonna hit triceps. We're gonna do a little overhead tricep extension. So so you're gonna stay on the band, and when you're gonna do one arm like this, and just up. You're doing 10 of these per arm. Side for the other one. Seven. Now I'm going to take one of the bands off. We're going to do a resistance band squat. Both hands on, so you're going to have both feet on the bands. Come up here at your shoulders and squat and up. Do 15 of these. Throw the other band back on. Right quick, and we're gonna use the door anchor. We're gonna do 12 chest presses. So we're gonna get our chest now. Just slide this in the door anchor just like this. You're gonna kind of lunge out with one leg, and the more you step out, you'll get a little more resistance that way too. Fill your lungs up, nice, stand up nice and straight, fill your lungs up, and go. Turn around and hit the back. Some rows. Three. Right on your armpits. Really squeeze your back. 11. 12. Awesome. Alright, now what I like to do for these, we're about to do wood chops. What I like to do is take the band and put it through the handle of the other one and just pull it tight like that. Alright? So these guys are gonna work our core. Alright. So you're gonna stick your arms straight out. I do this with all my hockey players, especially. This is a great exercise for anyone who has golfers, hockey players, where you have a lot of rotational movement, great exercise for that. So we're at 10 of these per side. Arm straight out and turn. Power. Turn to the other side. Ten. For these last couple, I've lowered the camera. We see a full view, so we're going to lower our door anchor down for these next couple. All right. We're actually going to switch out the handle for the ankle strap. Got dog hair all over it. Again, push it through. Tie around my right ankle here. All right, first thing we're gonna do, I'm getting the camera here, is a hip abductor. You might need to kind of hold on to a wall or something for this. You're gonna stand and just go straight out to the side. 10 per side. These are great. Work up strength in your hips, especially if you work a sedentary job where you sit all day. These will help strengthen those hips. I lost count. We're going to call that 8, 9, 10. We'll switch legs. Eight, nine, ten. So I'm going to show you guys the last move we're going to do, which is going to be a lunge with the resistance band tied to your ankles. All right, so we're going to do 10 per leg. Tough. Pulling that band tight as you lunge out. 8, 9, and 10. Make sure you don't let that back knee touch the ground. Eight, 9, 10. And there you have it. That's a quick, easy resistance band workout you can do anywhere to work full body. You can add more reps. You can run through that 2 to 3 times, depending on how much time you have. It's a great workout. Have fun. Later.